Hallo Leute! Today I will be sharing with you simple greetings and how to introduce yourself in German. Let's begin! Hallo! This is an informal one and it is used at any time of the day. It is normally used to greet family members, friends, or basically people that are close to you. Hallo! Guten Morgen! This basically means good morning in English. Guten Morgen. Guten Tag. This simply means good day in English. Most people use it all throughout the day regardless of the time. Personally, I use this between 12 noon to 5 p.m. since there's no equivalent greeting of good afternoon in German. So, Guten Tag. Guten Abend. This means good evening in English. It is normally used from 6 p.m. onwards. Guten Abend. If you want to wish someone good night, say Gute Nacht. Gute Nacht. Now, if you're meeting with someone and you're about to part ways, there are two ways of saying goodbye. You can always choose between Auf Wiedersehen oder Tschüss. It simply means goodbye. Tschüss is a little informal and you often hear it among friends, family members, and colleagues as well. So I'm gonna leave it up to you which between the two would you wanna use. So next part is vorstellen. That basically means introduction in English. So if you want to introduce yourself to someone, you can say Ich heiße and then your name. So say for example, Ich heiße Julia Müller. Oder Ich bin Julia Müller. Or you can easily say Mein Name ist Julia Müller. So if you're wondering why is it always with the family name, that's just how we do it. Just that's how Germans do it. Well, you know, formal way, yeah, that's how they do it. But if you want to introduce yourself to someone in a less formal way, then just drop your family name. And then that's it. You can just say, Ich heiße Julia, oder Ich bin Julia, oder Mein Name ist Julia. And as for the age, you can just say, Ich bin, and then state your age. Say, for example, Ich bin 28 Jahre alt. And as for the country where you come from, I've listed few examples. For the countries which do not have an article, like Germany or Spain, you can just say Ich komme aus Deutschland oder Ich komme aus Spanien. And as for the ones which have articles like Iran, Switzerland, Turkey, USA, you would say Ich komme aus dem Iran. Ich komme aus der Schweiz. Ich komme aus den USA. And if you come from the Philippines, you can simply say Ich komme von den Philippinen. So, there you go. I think there's no other way to go about it, but to memorize those countries which have articles and the countries which do not have articles. There are a lot more information you can share when introducing yourself. Say for example, Familienstand. It is basically your status. So if you're single, you can say Ich bin ledig. And if you're married, Ich bin verheiratet. And if you're widowed, Ich bin verwitwet. And if you're divorced, Ich bin geschieden. And if you want to share where do you live, you can say Ich wohne in Berlin. And if you want to discuss about your job, you can say Ich arbeite als Krankenschwester. That is if you work as a nurse. Oder if you don't have any job at the moment, you can say Ich habe keine Arbeit. Oder Ich bin arbeitslos. And Some people are also interested what other languages you speak, so you can say ich spreche Spanisch, English und ein bisschen Deutsch. And then for the hobbies, you can say meine Hobby. If you only have one hobby, then you can say meine Hobby ist. And if you have a lot, like me, you can say meine Hobbys sind tanzen, kochen und Radfahren. And those are the basic things you have to know in introducing yourself in German. So, these are simple greetings that I taught you earlier. Hallo. Guten Morgen. Guten Tag. Guten Abend. Gute Nacht. Auf Wiedersehen. Tschüss. And again, for sich vorstellen. Hallo. Ich bin Julia Müller. Ich bin 28 Jahre alt. Ich komme aus Spanien. Ich wohne in Berlin. Ich bin verheiratet und ich habe kein Kind. Im Moment habe ich keine Arbeit. Ich spreche Spanisch, Englisch und ein bisschen Deutsch. Meine Hobbys sind Tanzen, Kochen und Radfahren. Und Sie? Können Sie sich bitte vorstellen? Gut gemacht! I hope you learned something from today. Thank you so much for watching. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss!